Now, Russians are well known for their love of, you guessed it, vodka. But one forklift driver at a vodka warehouse in Moscow may never drink another drop. You want to know why? Well, he backed up his forklift wildly without looking and, well, as you can see, this is what happened. He was only slightly injured, though we're not sure he will be sporting a financial hangover for some time. The estimated loss, $150,000.